barnacle head? What?
The rock is talking to me. Oh, mighty rock, I am at your command.
Down here, you big pink lummox.
I love Patrick.
Oh, hi there, Mr. Plankton. Are you going to vaporize me today?
Yes, vaporize
so
him.
Very tempting.
Kill
Unfortunately,
Patrick.
Unfortunately, I found myself in the undesireable position of having to assist you.
I was in an undesirable position yesterday, and now my neck hurts.
Heed my words, my large future minion. Go into Jellyfish Cave. Follow the instructions on the signs that you see. At the end of the caves, you'll still be a big pink idiot, but you'll know enough to help defeat the robots and get me back into the chum bucket.
Well, then will you vaporize me?
I might spare your life so I can force you to work in my sweatshop making low-quality design and knockoff wallets.
Oh, thank you! Scary dark cave. Ouch! I don't think SpongeBob's underwear fits quite right.
No, stop it!
Ooh, up we go! That's much better. Sparkly thingy.
There's a thru up on. So how about this? And stack fruit as well, throw and fruit.
There's a whistle.
This is freezy fruit.
This is mine! I don't think SpongeBob's underwear fits quite right. That's much better. I don't think SpongeBob's underwear fits quite right. Oh. Hey, my back feels better.
I want to throw him at that thing over there. Alright, I'm getting that spatula that I'm not coming back here for. You know what I mean?
That's much better. SpongeBob's underwear fits quite right. Ouch. Oh. So bright. So shiny.
Oh. I'm gonna get this.
whistle.
Damn it.
That's much better.
No.
You're looking for the king jellyfish.
That's not.
Yes.
King Crest, that's not. His
good
voice.
Thing, too. That monster has been stinging all my good customers in their poop decks. I hear that you can find him up top of Old Spork Mountain here. Go hook that beast, sailor.
Oh boy, Mr. Krabs. I'll see what I can do.
I love that he's like, I'm like, yeah, I'll do it. He's like, I'll see what I can do. What is this thing? Oh, is that tartar? Tartar sauce. Oh. Oh crap. Thing's aiming for us. Thing is aiming for us, Patrick. Yep, I see it.
Underwear fits quite right.
Mrs. Puff.
Hello, Patrick. I've got a job for
voice.
You to do.
Oh, boy.
It's definitely her
I
voice.
Found a golden spatula, but those robots out on the island stole it and threw it into the lake.
How
if you
dare
can
they.
Figure out how to get it back, you're welcome to it.
Oh, my gosh.
Show enough, Mrs. Puff. Present everyone!
Yeah, that looks like too much to do with. Boss. Oh, swap characters. Okay.
Oh.
Oh my god, his face.
How many of these do I have to carry? Spongebob's underwear fits quite right.
All right.
Oh, cannonball! Hard as a rock.
Yeah, it has to be one of us fun to do.
That's much better.
Oof. Yeah.
I don't think SpongeBob's underwear fits quite right. How many of these do I have to carry?
Oh no, I fucked that up.
Hey! What just happened?
Oh, hey. He has to stop to laugh, so. Oh my god.
Ooh, good present. Ooh, again! It went boom! This one goes boom. That's much better.
Yeah.
Goody, another one.
I love that.
SpongeBob's underwear fits quite right. Ouch! I will crush them! Ah! Tartar sauce! Ouch! Hard as rock. Play as a whistle. That's much better. Where's that box at? There you are. Oh. Hey, my bag is better. SpongeBob's underwear all fits right. Quite right.
I'm gonna hear that the whole game. They recorded one line for him saying that. That's the one.
Oh, don't look down, Patrick. Don't look down. Ah, I look.
No.
Ouch! That's much better. Spongebob's underwear fits quite right. Sure gotta carry a lot of stuff around. Have you been lonely out there all alone?
Child's game. Should I switch to SpongeBob, I guess? Why does that keep happening?
That's much better.
Infuriating. Good, just some other random thing.
Present everyone! Ah! Tartar sauce! Ouch! Oh. Robot Gaboo! I don't think SpongeBob's underwear fits quite right. Something of yours!
Fuck on that.
Play as a whistle.